discussion about, well, our interpretation of time definitely is